How are you feeling?
Like in the first round, right?
You ready? Who do you like, Marquez or Alvarado?
I want to tell good luck
to both fighters.
Yes.
Who would you want to fight? You take care of business this weekend. So Luke, who would you want next?
I am ready for all.
Anybody?
Yes, what? I don't like to tell one name, you know?
What did you think of Mayweather Maidana?
Good fight. Mayweather have too many experience. Maidana, sorry for my English first.
No, perfect. You can say it in Turkish. It's good.
Maidana want be more. Mayweather have many experience. We see this fight. You know, one boy like to eat some good food.
Yeah.
One boy is relaxed. You know. Maybe we can. I want to see revenge.
Okay. You want to see a rematch? How about Cotto Martinez? Who do you like?
Cotto Martinez. Long time I don't see Cotto. You know. For this I don't want to tell nothing.
What? How? You're from Turkey. Yes. What would you tell all your fans in Turkey about your fight this weekend?
Yeah. I have good training camp and I am ready. I like to fight in US because box centrum in US. And I want bring my fans big win and I can do this.
Go ahead.
How was your training camp? How was training?
Everything is good. My pro career, first time I training my country. In my city, yeah, my home, I do training camp. I have one new coach. Last 1 year we training together. He's German, and he's very young. We are same age, maybe 1 year older.
What's his name?
Robert Rolle. Because I am my last loss. Then after I have a little bit problem in my head, you know, psychology. Then. We have one easy training camp and we training with him. Only 1 month we thinking he helped me. Then after this 1 month, we like to him. Then we do one fight more. Then now we have maybe 15 months we training together. He's good guy and he bring me what I need. What I need I want to tell because good condition and good form, you know. I know boxing. I do 22 years boxing. Last 2-3 years, I am lose my style. My style because too much press and need more condition and power. My another coach want changing my style a little bit more technical, more playing. But this is not my style. This young coach bring me what I need.
More aggressive,
man? Yes, more aggressive and more press, you know. And I have two more coach, but for motivation. My amateur coach and my amateur national team coach.
Alright.
I have now three coach here. And normally I'm pro boxer. I have one coach, but two for motivation and partner.
What do you know about your opponent, Viktor Postol? What do you know about him?
Yeah, he's okay. He's good boxer, but now I am really ready for this. I don't want to tell too much blah blah, but I am ready and I can beat.
What can we expect from you the night of the fight?
Yeah, I'm waiting big fight, my friend, because this is, you know, WBC final elimination. We waiting for Danny Garcia. Or another opponent, but I am ready always.
Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Let me ask you one question. You've been boxing 22 years. In Turkey, they love basketball, they love soccer, they love wrestling, they love weightlifting. How did you get into boxing?
Yeah, important is TV, do you know?
Uh-huh.
In my country, popular is soccer.
Right. Yeah. I know FSP is there.
Yes.
Yeah.
And TV show every time about soccer.
Yeah.
And soccer players, you know. Yeah. Profi boxing slowly, slowly coming my country. Maybe we are first doing some things, you know. Now people like to see boxing, but we need time for this, I know. Because USA have a long history for profi boxing.
Yeah.
And all people know profi boxing and people want to see. My country, last 5-10 years slowly start to profi boxing fight. But we don't have too many profi boxers.
Right.
For this, TV you. Channel don't too much.
Not a lot of exposure.
Yeah.
What's the right name to pronounce your name? Because I always call you Selcuk Aydin. You know Selcuk Aydin, the big warrior?
Yeah, my name?
Yes. How do you say it? The right way.
Yeah. Selahattin, not Selahattin is my another thing.
I know, that's what I say, but what? How do you say your name?
Selcuk.
Sergio?
Sergio is easy.
Okay, Sergio, like Sergio, and the last name?
Aydin.
Sergio Aydin,
yes.
Not Selahattin.
Yeah, not Selahattin.
Thank you, Sergio. Are you on Instagram?
Yes.
What's your Instagram?
Yes, it's Selcuk Aydin 61.
Tag yourself.
Yes,
we send that picture out. Thank you so much. Look out for him. He's fighting Viktor Postol this weekend on the Marquez Alvarado card. FiestaReport.com and Melissa Back reporting. We'll be right back.